Yes.
Was that why?
There are great technological options available.
High-end equipment, machines, options and vision.
Unique state-of-the-art technology.
There's always a list of answers to any question.
When did I realize how FEEC BUT had changed my life?
At what point did it become clear to me that I'd made the right choice?
As soon as I'd learned that technology was just the tip of the iceberg.
It's the people that you meet here. They're the key.
The people that have decided to dedicate themselves fully to their respective subject.
Fantastic lectors, tutors and mentors. Team leaders and innovators.
That's impossible has no place here.
An environment for innovation, inspiration and questioning.
Disagreements give birth to a variety of opinions and discussions.
Discussions through subsequent analysis lead to solutions.
Technology is far more creative than it seems.
Even the inevitable occasional failure leads to success.
Failure can also be important.
I was instantly impressed by the atmosphere within the science teams.
A fully devoted group of tech innovators.
An immediate opportunity to mix study with professional experience.
The student and lecturer roles become very blurred from a certain point forward.
How to improve automation and measurement technology?
Where can audio engineering evolve?
What is the future of electronics and communication technology?
In which direction is information security heading?
How to design and develop communication networks and artificial intelligence?
Unique atmosphere in the field of science.
Including outside of school.
An abundance of free time activities.
With like-minded people.
Who care about the future.
I study at FEEC BUT because
I can shape the future.
The Faculty of Electrical Engineering and Communication at Brno University of Technology.
Technology is just the beginning.